Check it out, man. Have you ever seen that before? These are shrimp cakes. Oh my God, they smell amazing. How fast they were making them. Selling like hotcakes, let me tell you. Cucumber and some sauce comes with it. They look like donuts when they're cooking. They don't look like donuts when they're making them. And they smell amazing. This costs 100 baht. 2, 4, 5, so 20 baht each. But they're shrimp, and wouldn't expect them to be cheap. Really? Squishy. Still hot. Fresh out of the cooker. Very unique. It don't scream shrimp. Like it really smells shrimpy, but it doesn't taste it. It's not as shrimp tasting as I would have hoped or was expecting. Try a little sauce. We're gonna make a hole. I'm Very interesting, very unique. Never seen this before. I don't know how many people was working there. 7 or 8 people, one little stall. Really good. They don't taste like I expected them to taste. It's a very unique flavor. It is seafood, shrimpy flavor, but not as much as I was expecting. But very good. Definitely worth the 20 baht each. Very unique. All right, guys, there it is. Something I've never seen before. But I will buy them again if I see them again, that's for sure. Very nice.